You seem to enjoy yourself.
With an Illuvion, Corypheus could cross into the Fade in the flesh.
Indeed. The Inquisitor can attest that these artifacts still work if one knows how to use them.
What happens when Corypheus enters the Fade?
Why, he will gain his heart's desire and take the power of a god. Or, and this is more likely, the lunatic will unleash forces that tear the world apart.
I won't allow it. I can't.
Indeed, should Corypheus succeed, do not doubt you would be first to feel his holy wrath.
Pardon me, but does this mean everything's lost unless we get to the Illuvion before him?
Corypheus has a head start, no matter how quickly our army moves.
We should gather our allies before we march.
Can we wait for them? We should send our spies ahead to the Arbor Wilds.
Without support from the soldiers, you'd lose half of them.
Then what should we do?
For starters, we don't let Corypheus worry us to death. Imagine how embarrassing that would be. Josephine, have our allies send scouts to meet us in the wilds. Liliana, your fastest agents will join them. Together, we'll have enough spies to slow down Corypheus's army until Cullen's soldiers arrive.
Such confidence. But the Arbor Wilds are not so kind to visitors. Old elven magic lingers in those woods.
We'd be remiss to not take advantage of your knowledge, Lady Morgan. Please, lend us your expertise.
'Tis why I came here. Although it is good to see its value recognized.
Any further instructions, Inquisitor?
The Inquisition began as a handful of soldiers. Thanks to you, we're now a force that will topple a self-proclaimed god. I could ask for no finer counsel, no better guidance.
I speak for all of us when I answer. We could ask for no finer cause.
We'll hound Corypheus in the wilds before he can find the temple or this Illuvion.
Inquisitor.
How goes the battle, Captain?
We're holding, barely. The Red Templars are fighting harder than ever with their master nearby. Our scouts saw Corypheus traveling towards an elven ruin to the north. We can clear you a path through his armies.
Do only what you must. We need enough people for a celebration when we get back to Skyhold.
We will not fail you, my lord, no matter what comes. Andraste guide you, Inquisitor.
I wonder, is it Andraste your soldiers invoke during battle, or does a more immediate name come to their lips?
They show me respect, Morrigan. No one mistakes me for the Maker.
True. You are far more likely to come to their aid than a Chantry fable. But I digress. If your scouts report accurately, I believe these ruins to be the Temple of Mathal.
Which is?
A place of worship out of elven legend. If Corypheus seeks it, then the alluvion he covets lies within. Let us hope we reach this temple before the entire forest is reduced to ash.
Listen to how close the fighting's gotten. It will be worse ahead.
This place is rubbish. What are we doing?
Do you sense the magic crackling? Something more powerful than the Red Templars stirs.
Oh!
Those were Grey Wardens. They must be the last of those enslaved at Adamant.
If they are forced to obey him, death will be a blessing.
Challenge. For the Herald.
There, ahead. An entire camp of Red Templars.
Watch out. They've posted archers on the wall.
On your face! These elves want us dead!
Were we just attacked by elves?
They do not look like Dalish or city elves.
Perhaps these creatures are the reason few return from the Arbor Wilds.
Good hunting, Inquisitor. We're keeping them at bay. Follow the river to the temple.